Swalight and Assets. So let's start talking about Chioma and Davido. Hello guys, welcome to my channel today. So today's video, as you guys already seen from the description below, we'll be talking about Davido and his girlfriend called Chioma. I know some of us had there, some of we girls out there were wondering like, God, when is my David going to come to us? Don't worry, your time is on the way. Anyways, I'm just like, wow. A YouTuber also did a talk about Davido and his girlfriend Chioma about the 45 million naira porch, like porch car. I'm not someone that is familiar with these all these what do they call it with all these smack stuff. So I'm not really like, even when they said porch, I was like, what's called porch? I never knew it was the car. So I'm just someone that's not, I'm not that familiar with other stuff. Anyways, let's go straight. So like, Davido and his girlfriend have been making YouTube and Facebook, like YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, everywhere going crazy. Like, I was so like, seriously, the reason why I'm talking about this because I was so, let's say, I felt in love with the both of them. I feel like I actually love Davido because of the stuff he actually did. He's a very young, talented, hardworking, passionate, young, handsome guy that is also rude, by the way. I'm not really saying that he's rude, but I know that social media sometimes make us to understand some personality about people that are not really true. Basically, I won't say they are not true because I'm not into that person's life, so I don't really know if they are true or not. But based on the things we do see on social media, we're like, okay, let's take this for this, let's take this for that. Yesterday, like I think on the 29th, I was on Instagram and Davido was like, Chioma. Like, basically, every time I see Chioma on Davido's Instagram page, I'm like, who is this Chioma? I never knew it was you. She was his girlfriend, basically. I think that be all those models that do dance for them during their music video. So I was like, okay, I never knew it was his girlfriend. Like, she's so beautiful and she's so sexy. David also said that in his video, like, she gets KKK. He sang a song dedicating it to his girlfriend for her birthday. Like, seriously guys, have you listened to the, it's not only that video made me say audio, he also did a, what am I saying, he did a video, an audio, and also he uploaded the video today, this morning. Like Davido is, like, I'm just falling in love with Davido. I feel like it's just a relationship goals. Anyways, I'm not saying that if you don't do this thing, that doesn't mean that you don't love your partner and your relationship. But I feel like I really appreciated it. And I feel like something we have to talk about. And I think it's something that's so rare. I'm not saying if you don't do this type of, don't buy a Porsche car for your girlfriend, that you don't love that person. But I feel like, based on Davido's let's say fame, because he's fame and other stuff, because we all know this, even we, like someone like me, I'm not ready to break out my relationship public for everybody to see. But like someone, Davido, who has so many followers, that I think they will be like so protective, like I don't want people to know about my relationship status. So no, we are Nigerians, we're like, oh, maybe people know now. Maybe if I upload that picture, upload this picture, the next day, maybe something bad now happens to our relationship. What am I going to say? So like, I've watching so many so many statues on Instagram. Girls are like, oh God, be my Davido, God of trauma, let the God of trauma locate me. I'm like, bitch. Like, we all are blessed in different dances. I think it's just true love. Like, these stuff, we just look at this stuff and we're like, oh, I wish my guy can do this for me. I think my girlfriend can do this for me. I wish she's beautiful. Like, I watched this video on Facebook today. Like, once someone talked about once, we wanting this. This is what we want from our partner. Even we, let's just say, let's take it from the aspect, like, that's the aspect of relationship. Even in our family lives, we're like, oh, I want people to, this person to be this way. I want person to, we always want people to do to our demands or to our expectation, not knowing that we are different and we are different in different ways. So I feel like we all have our own, there are different parts of our life that we are lucky. Some are lucky in their business, some are lucky with their body, they are so beautiful, they are on point. Some are lucky in relationships, then why others are just look at all these stuff, it comes with struggling. Some, like, we are just saying it out of, oh, Davido did this for this girl, definitely she's lucky. We don't even know what this girl has passed through in the relationship. All we girls are concerned with just the flashy car, the good music, the good jams, the good vibes. Oh, it took her heart. But we don't even know the struggle they are facing in their relationship, because basically in life we have so many struggles. But I feel like Davido did that out of, like, maybe, I don't really know. If you want to help someone, you help them because you love them. I think he did it out of love that he has for her, and we don't really know what happened. But anyways, he's lucky. Just want to give some advice to you girls out there. Just love everybody because you love them. I know some people are going to foster in their relationship. Oh, I want to be like David. Like, my boyfriend's going to buy me this and buy me that. Whatsoever you have, whosoever you have as a boyfriend, acknowledge that person. Like, appreciate that person. I think today, actually, I think Davido made this week to be a Valentine's week. I don't know if you guys are feeling me. I think it's a week. Let's just show love to others. Even though I'm a broke girl right now. Let's show love. I think so many relationships are going to go down because of this Davido stuff. But don't let it get into your head, because Davido is already doing his life. So you also plan your life. And we all have the day we are going to blow. Nigeria times, the way we are going to blow. We all have our rainy day, our shiny day. So just be patient for your David, like they said. Be patient for your David. And yeah, I don't really know what that girl gave to him though, but she's so lucky, bitch. So short advice, do you puzzle for your life. At the end of the day, we are not in their life. I'm not saying that maybe she's pretending, or they have and every day bad day they are just pretending. So sometimes social media always show us the good part of people's life. Oh, look at this love, look at this day. Well, we're not really into it. Even me, and I'm yes sitting down, you don't even know what I've passed through in the last 1 hour. So let's just appreciate the life we are living, appreciate the people in our lives, love them for who they are, appreciate whatsoever they can afford for the moment, because definitely the future is more brighter now. Trauma life is brighter. She's lucky because she have Davido, and we don't really know what more have for us. Anyway, she's such a lucky girl, and shout out to all those beautiful relationships, beautiful girls and boys trying to show how much they love and appreciate each other. And yeah, you guys know, say I'm a sports girl, but I'm just doing this for my channel. Anyway, see you guys on my next video, and yeah.